There is gonna be multiple parts.
You wanna fight? It's your lucky day.
That's all there is gonna be is multiple parts of Spider-Man. I'm gonna start being playing Spider-Man a lot on my YouTube channel. And also, I need to shout out my cousin Romeo Diaz. He's in my party right now. Go subscribe to him. It's in the link. It's linked in the description. Yeah, this is my first Spider-Man part, but I already beat the whole game. So all you see in me is swinging around and stop crimes, that's all you'll see. That's messed up, they kill a bull. Can you imagine, what would you do, Romeo, if the bull started chasing? Romeo, what would you do if the bull started chasing after you? Romeo, what would you do if the bull? Romeo, what would you do if the bull rammed at you? And you die, I'm guessing. Bro, whip. Bro, you need to calm down. Haha, you can't attack me anymore.
Demons need a vacation or something. Dudes are way too high strung.
Hold up, I need to do something real quick. So, like I said at the start, all I'm gonna be doing is swinging around and doing stopping crimes. Yeah, I'm probably just gonna restart the whole game. No. What's the name? Okay, there. I'm just gonna restart the whole game with all my progress, with all my skin and stuff. Oh. Okay. So, chat, just letting you know, I'm gonna be doing multiple parts, but once I complete the game, that's gonna be the last part. I'm only gonna be doing it on weekends. Yeah, my cousin is playing Red Dead Redemption 2 on his YouTube channel. He's doing multiple parts on that YouTube channel. So if you want to go check out his videos, his YouTube channel is in the link description down below. And that's for it.
Mobilization. Location, Fisk Tower.
Fisk?
go. Okay.
Take him down yet?
No. We're at Fisk Tower, but still waiting on the warrant.
Mind if I join in on the fun?
You know how his lawyers are. It's one
thing to follow this.
Come on, Yuri. I've been waiting 8 years for this.
You really want to help? Head to Times Square. Sounds like
so, yeah, I'm going to be restarting the whole game just for you guys.
You got it. Almost there.
But it's not going to have, like, every single outfit. Yeah, but just, I already have... That's messed up.
Looks like Yuri called in the cavalry.
I'm guessing you had to kill your house, your horse. Or did you kill him? I got everything I need, but just I gotta fight.
1032, Times Square, officers under fire.
I'm just gonna be doing every single mission for them.
Bring in the hammer.
Okay, here we go. The first fight I'm gonna do. Damn! Yeah.
Morning, guys. Who's ready?
Yeah.
For cup of bodily harm.
Hey.
I gotta warn you. We feel punchy today. Next customer. This doesn't look good.
More, please. Okay, there's more.
Somebody just shoot him.
Fisk has a lot of guys on his payroll.
Spider-Man, what's your status?
Almost done here. You?
We're about to go in.
Be there soon. Can't wait to see Willie's face when you slap the cuffs on him.
Man, I just love the yeet people. I just love the yeet people on Spider-Man. It's so fun.
Yuri!
No yeets. It's because in Spider-Man you can web them up and then... Romeo, in Spider-Man you're able to web them up and then throw them. Are you really gonna raid a cow?
Oh.
airspace.
Yuri, you okay?
Mix out of that building, we're gonna lose it.
I'm gonna go,
Do your thing.
Yes.
Okay, here we go.
Get out of here, Spider-Man. We got this.
Come on, I hate the.
Sorry to break it to you, but you do not got this, buddy.
What's Spider-Man doing here? He's gonna mess everything up.
Thanks for the confidence boost, guys.
The. Okay, here we go. I'm about to win.
Down, down, down.
Gotta take those shooters out.
I'll put my gun against those webs any day.
I think that's all of them.
Come on, come on. They shut the elevators down. Take the stairs.
I prefer a more direct approach.
Spider-Man, status.
Heading to the upper floors and hoping nobody turns on the elevators.
Our choppers are taking fire. Looks like Fisk has armed men on every floor.
He's dead. Okay.
Huh.
I have to find him and end this.
Not yet. We just picked up Chatter. They're wiping all their data servers. We need that evidence if we want to put him away for good.
Okay, so room it is.
Well, at least he's helping your camp.
Call for May.
Barrett. Next floor up.
The hell?
Hi, Aunt May.
What is all that noise?
Watching a superhero movie. What's up?
I just wanted to make sure we're still on dinner tomorrow night.
Totally. Listen, I gotta go.
Okay. Love you.
Love you too.
Lock them in. Hold them so we can't jump around.
How exactly do you think this ends well for you?
Bop. And. Man, that was fun.
Gotta find that server room before there's no evidence left.
Where is the...
If I go in this way, they'll destroy all the evidence. I should look for a sneaky way in.
It's up here somewhere.
There we go. Huh. It's like my own private ventrance.
Guys, come on.
Fisk may be a dirty criminal, but he has remarkably clean air vents.
Hurry up. Boss wants everything erased. Any faster.
They're so cute when they're oblivious.
Halfway there. Need another minute or two. Take your time.
Is there really actually gun shops in Red Dead Redemption? I think I went the wrong way. Wow.
Just how good their security is. Aw, you guys forgot the latest kernel patch.
Hiding in server room.
Says the guy frantically erasing his search history.
After all these years, you're still just an ignorant child.
True, but that's part of my charm, isn't it?
Damn you. Get that door down now! Get past him.
Destroy everything.
Look around you. I did this. What have you ever done this madness?
Well, there was that time I took down a pompous, overstuffed crime lord before breakfast.
What's this high?
Without me, the scum I kept in check will run rampant. It's your fault.
Been a long, tough road, Fisk. Almost sad to see it end.
Me afraid.
We'll get ready for the main event. Yuri, an explosion just...
I saw it. Fisk could have the whole place wired. I'm sending in a bomb unit.
I'll make sure no one gets in their way. I think that's all of them.
Let's go.
It's clear. Move up.
Hey, guys. I guess bombs are part of Willie's getaway plan. Sounds like they're trapped.
You go after them. We'll look for the bombs.
Everyone clear out! Evacuate the building!
I heard more people back that way.
I'll find them.
Spider-Man! We can't move! We're pinned down!
I'll lift it. When you're free, get out fast. If you can walk, help the injured. Got it? Okay, Willie. Coming your way.
Spider-Man, it's Yuri.
How we doing, Captain?
Could be better. Our choppers took a beating. We just had to ground our last one. If Fisk calls in a chopper, we have no one to stop it from landing.
And no one to chase him if he flies away.
Why do I get the feeling that's what he was planning all along?
Because he probably was. Get EMTs up here, fast!
We're trying.
Uh-oh.
Incoming!
That's enough out of you.
More rockets? A little excessive, don't you think? Rocket day or something?
Man, how'd the bomb squad guys get through this?
Get him!
Settle down. I've got enough for everybody.
Comment down below if any of you guys have Spider-Man.
Okay, room is clear. Bomb squad must be somewhere ahead. Hope they're okay.
Cause I'm about to fight the first boss fight of the game.
You guys all right?
We were just about to call for backup.
I think I'm it.
Lead the way. We'll be right behind you. Heads up, boss.
Plan B, getting kicked in the face.
Yeet, let's go.
Hey, Yuri. Looks like some of your guys were on Fisk's payroll. Good news is, they were Willy's.
There might be like 11 episodes.
Take him down.
I'm gonna have an episode every single day on the weekend. Not no weekdays. Cause we have school.
Writing your memoirs? Don't forget the hyphen between spider and man.
Get the chopper ready. I won't be long. I'm surprised you made it this far. But your foolishness ends now.
You do know I can still see you, right?
8 years of this insolence.
Oh, for me? You shouldn't have.
Gotta wait for an opening. Reloading.
What's wrong, Willy? You seem angry.
I will destroy you!
Get your best shot!
Give me an opening.
I was gonna say the same to you.
You know what to do, man.
Surround it.
Word.
What do I pay you for?
Set the bar.
No. It just said a cuss word. And the game just said kick his ass.
Where are the reinforcements?
Ah. Huh? So now you're gonna play Spider-Man? What? I can't play it then? I'm not gonna be able to play Spider-Man anymore, I guess. For the rest of the day, basically. Sup, Michael? You want to play it then? I have nothing to do now. Nothing? I'm just gonna get off.
Oh my god, you're such a drama.